Here, IFBB Physique Pro at Titan Fitness in Coogee. Today I'm going to show you guys how to do a superset for the back using the cable. So we're going to have two exercises. The first one, single arm pull with the cable. Again, one arm at a time, 10 on each side. And then we're going to swap over and do a bent over cable pull with both arms at the same time. So when you're starting off with a single arm, opposite leg forward to the arm that you're working and do a scapular retraction, keeping the arm straight to begin with before you follow through with a bent elbow. So 10 on that side, retract, 10 on the other side, over to the cable here for the bent over row. Stick your bum out like a squat position. Again, before you do the row, retract the scapula so your body's nice and straight and follow through with the arm, 10 reps. Superset using two exercises. Make sure you do the both of them, three lots of 10. Don't have any rest in between. If you like this video, guys, be sure to subscribe to Titan TV on YouTube. And don't forget, the Titan Training Academy is coming soon.